Right now, the Coweta County wildfires are expected to burn into the weekend. Now, it's in the Smoke Road area, the same region hit by a tornado in Noonan around this time last year. The Georgia Forestry Commission estimated it was burning through about 30 acres of land, but it has not damaged any buildings, and there are no reports of injuries, which is really great news.